etiquette around the world. How do you behave at home? Do you have a set of rules about how to behave when you're at home? Do you behave different when you go out? What is etiquette like where you live? How is it different to other places around the world? Let's hear some teens' ideas about social rules.
Hi, I'm from the UK, but I recently stayed with my Japanese friend, Satomi, in Tokyo. There was one thing that really surprised me. Satomi's family always ate really noisily. This is rather rude in the UK. Satomi explained that in Japan, it's good etiquette. It shows that you're enjoying the food. Etiquette is very different around the world. In Britain, we eat everything with a knife and fork. There are only a few types of food, such as bread, that we can eat with our hands. It's rude to talk with your mouth full. It's good manners to finish all the food on your plate.
I'm from Kazakhstan, and when we finish all our food, our host always gives us more. We leave some food to show that we are full. The host understands that we had more than enough to eat. We never leave any bread, though. Bread is important. Another thing we do here is take off our shoes when we are visiting someone's house.
Well, I'm from Egypt, but some of our rules are the same as in Kazakhstan. We also take off our shoes when visiting someone's home. We don't finish all the food on our plate either. Giving gifts is good etiquette here. However, we don't bring flowers when we visit someone. Flowers are usually for weddings or sick people. Good gifts include sweets or pastries. Most importantly, we always give a gift with our right hand.
What other etiquette do you have to follow? Do you always have good manners when you're out with friends?